Okay, how do I get in here? Wait, what was that? Ah, oh, shit, what the hell did I do? Alright, do I just let it scan for a while? Wait, what the hell? I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm gonna try something now. Manual, narrative. Was it narrative? No, it's just. Okay. I guess I just wait it out. Okay, let me see. Admiral Hackett. That helps me. Doesn't look like it. Doesn't even look like this is doing anything anymore. What the hell? What? Oh my god. I probably didn't see that it turned green when I deactivated it before.
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data drones that have never been studied.
Come on. Alright, so I can't go anywhere that wall is. I think I gotta deactivate it again. Does that work? Nope. There we go. So that's probably why it didn't work at all, because it was in the right position. I think.
That's the tram line. It takes us right to the archive. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Let's see what's over here first. Nothing important. Oh, shit!
No kidding.
Is that the only way in? It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around. Stay out of its sight.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you. Keep your head down.
Oh shit. He moved out of cover on his own.
Keep your head down.
I Ah.
Damn it! Keep your head down. The turret can't fire on us from here.
All right, good. What's the big deal, you guys? What do we do to get... What do we do to deserve to get shot at a fucking turret? And yes, I did upgrade the armor. Finally.
Made it to the archives. And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out. Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea.
That is a good
idea. What you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh!
Damn.
Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah. Not quite. But they've definitely done something to me.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
How can you compare me to that thing?
I don't know what you are. Not since they got their hands on you. Is it really you? Would you even know if they were controlling you somehow?
That's not fair, Ash.
I'm just talking out loud. I don't need you to answer. I doubt there's anything you could say to convince me. I guess I just need some time to get to know you again.
I'm the same person I always was. Time won't change that. But if that's what you need, I understand.
Thanks.
Looks like your boobs got way bigger.
You bet. Let's see if we can get that tram set over here.
The armor makes her boobs look like freaking huge.
Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminate.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, LC.
Right.
I think I'm gonna head over here.
Got it!
Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, let's see. Guys, time to pause it, and I'll see you guys next time.